Hello, people. Guess who is going to tie the knot? These two. Yeah, we're on our way for our registry wedding now, which is the most important, obviously. Yeah, we're gonna make it legal. How are you feeling, Fabio?
Okay.
Yeah, nervous?
No?
A bit. I am as well. I'm overwhelmed, excited, nervous, but happy.
Yeah, actually.
It's just the paper now we need to sign, no? Okay. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Yeah, so here we are at the registry, waiting for other people to come, obviously. I call this a community wedding because it's not just us. I don't know how many couples are coming today, but we'll see. We're excited. We can't wait. So probably the next time you see us will be Mr. and Mrs. Alright guys, wish us luck.
Believe yourself. I want you to be free.
No allow.
You raise up your right arm like this. You talk out. I want to hear your voice. You repeat after me. Let me hear your voice. Talk, echo out. That all my statements. Atetu. By my signature. Thereof. Are all correct. And true.
The whole truth.
And nothing but the truth. So help me God. The bride called you. Wife to be. We repeat our name. Thank you. Her name. Thank you. Her name. To be my lawful wife. To be my legal wife. To be my only wife. To have and to hold. From this moment henceforth. For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish you. Forsaking all other women.
Forsaking all other women.
Forsaking all other women.
Forsaking all other girlfriends.
Is there anything funny here? Did they have girlfriends or women? Forsaking all other women.
Forsaking all other women.
Forsaking all other girlfriends.
Forsaking all other girlfriends.
Pleading to you.
Pleading to you.
Her name. Only.
Only.
Till death.
Till death.
Till death.
Till death.
Do a solid sacrifice. Don't observe. When you observe, you come upstairs to don't see it. Don't tell. Don't interrupt. I will just go out. The men now repeat after me. I mean the women. Looking at your husband's face, I want to ask. I call upon all persons here present.
I call upon all persons here present.
To bear me witness.
To bear me witness.
That I. Your name.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
His name.
Oba of children. Samuel.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my legal husband.
To be my legal husband.
To be my only husband.
To be my only husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this.
You
don't know your husband's name. Clinging to you.
Clinging to you.
His name.
Oba of children.
Only.
Only.
Till death.
Till death.
Till death.
Till death.
Do us part.
Do us part.
Amen.
Amen.
We have the proposal. And this Bible you are seeing is called the Word of God. And the Bible itself, that Word of God is God. In John chapter 1, in verse 1, the Bible says that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So you are placing that ring in the hand of God. You should know the spiritual implication of what you are doing here this morning. We are not in the church, but I just want you to understand what you are doing. At that same Bible that you placed your ring on, God says that the honor is what? More than his name. He also says also that heaven and earth will pass away, but my word will never pass away. That same Bible that you place your ring on, God says in his word that it is a fearful thing to fall into the hand of the living God. I want just to give you some few seconds to pray to God Almighty that this marriage, that you are using this ring to be a point of contact, that anytime both of you look at this ring, whatever challenge that comes, that challenge you people overcome it, and God will keep the marriage. Till death do both of you part. You should pray. Give you time to pray for some time. Amen. You can leave yourself. Sir, use your right hand. Come and pick your right hand. Pick your wife ring. Right, this one. Mm-hmm. Pick your wife ring. Speak language to immediate. No, understand. Is it an Italian? So speak the language. And I do want Maria. So you speak the language. Hold the ring in your right hand. Sir, come and pick your wife ring and go back. Face yourself. Hold that ring of your wife's finger, the fourth tip. Now they made me talk well to deal. Then you look at your wife's face and repeat after me. With this ring, I wed you. With this ring, I wed you. With my body, I adore you. With all my worldly property. With all my worldly property. I, your name, endow you. Now, taking a note, don't distract my attention. With this ring, I wed you. With my body, I adore you. With all my worldly property. I, your name, endow you. Her name. For as long as both of us shall live. For as long as both of us shall live. Amen. Slip the ring into our hand. A hand of applause. Face me now. I want to congratulate you women now. Among the millions and billions of ladies outside, you are the only one this man found only to place a ring in your hand. What an honorable day for you. Without respected hand, without honor hand, with that golden hand that your husband has respected here this morning, use that left hand. Come and pick your husband's ring here and go back. You hold that ring in your left hand. Use your right hand and carry the left hand of your husband like this. The left hand of your husband. Place that ring at the 14th of your husband, the 14th. Place the ring at the 14th. Don't place it at the ground, or the tip. 14th. Okay. Now you repeat after me. With this ring, I wed you.
With this ring, I wed you.
With my body, I adore you.
With all my worldly property.
Hi.
I.
Your name. And now you. His name. For as long as both of us shall live.
For as long as both of us shall live.
For as long as both of us shall live.
For as long as both of us shall live.
Amen.
Amen.
Slip it into his hand. A hand of applause for you. Congratulations. Congratulations. You are now planning, statutorily married.